Should I file this under self-indulgent posers or underrated geniuses?